In Ojai, folks there were alarmed about a garage fire just before the afternoon. Ventura County Fire and local authorities arrived to the 600 block of Del Oro Drive and say heavy smoke could be seen from the roof of a garage. This is how the home looked before the incident. Crews were able to tackle that fire and put it out, but they say it may have damaged the resident's home. No injuries were reported, and the cause remains under investigation.